Wait for me.
Keep up. When we find the monk, let me deal with him.
Remember, we agreed to talk to him.
The men who killed my family talked with their swords.
Masako, you will not kill Junshin until we're certain of his guilt.
Your father was murdered. Did you talk with his killer?
No.
Lord Shimura tracked him down and collected his head. You've had your vengeance, Jin. Don't stand in the way of mine.
Enough!
Chiharu!
Bastard! Enough! You bastards! You pay for that!
Tata erikter chamsu korui assin!
They murder these people on temple grounds.
We need to find Junshin. This way.
The temple is close.
And so is the monk.
Strike quietly.
Jin.
Or they might kill the monk.
Fine.
I'll take one. You take the other. It won't last much longer.
Lord Sakai, is...
Masako!
Stand aside, Jin. You betrayed my family.
Run!
If we fight, Mongols win.
They already won.
You were my friend. hand.
Give me the monk.
No.
You are defending a murderer!
We agreed to talk to him!
Talking never works!
You promised me!
My promise is to my family!
Coming? They are the enemy. You gave
I looked at Junshin, all I saw were my dead grandchildren. Their faces after being cut down. And you were protecting him.
So you tried to kill me? Have you lost your mind?
I have lost everything!
No. You've sacrificed everything. For revenge.
And what do you feel when you think of Juzo?
We can't let anger consume us. Or blind us to our friends.
You still trust me?
Junshin won't get far. We can track him down. Masako, don't ever try to kill me again.
I won't.